I met an angel, sad and old. She lived in the alley, behind the market, in the shadows, maybe hidden from the Lord. And for a dollar, she sang a song, sounding more like a prayer. A wish that her dead mother and father couldn't look down and see her there. I've seen the fabled city. Its streets are paved with gold, but an iron fence runs round it, and its iron gate is closed. On the wire outside my window, there sit 100 swallows, and I suspect that if one flew, then 99 would follow.